American multi-talented celebrity Joseph Harry Fowler Connick Jr. was born on September 11, 1967 in New Orleans, Louisiana, and is a songwriter, singer, composer, musician, pianist, conductor, lyricist, film producer, and actor, but perhaps best recognized for an estimated 28 million album sales and for a couple of film performances too. So, just how rich is Harry Connick Jr. as of mid-2017? With many talents comes a high net worth, which has been estimated by Celebrity.Money at over $50 million. The majority of Harry's wealth coming from his many accomplishments in music during a career which now stretches over more than 40 years. His father, Joseph Harry Fowler Connick Sr., was a district attorney, and his mother, Anita Frances, was a lawyer. Harry was just 3 years old when he learned to play the piano, and at five, he started making public performances, continuing to develop his musical skills so that at the age of nine, he played Beethoven's Piano Concerto No. 3, Opus 37. He also played I'm Just Wild About Harry with Eubie Blake in New Orleans Esplanade Lounge, which was recorded and featured in the documentary Jazz Around the World. After that, he was taught to play by Ellis Marsalis Jr. and James Booker at the New Orleans Center of Creative Arts. Harry's big break happened in 1989 after he moved to New York. Director Rob Reiner requested a soundtrack for the film When Harry Met Sally, in which Harry included songs like Let's Call the Whole Thing Off, Don't Get Around Much Anymore, and It Had to Be You. The soundtrack ended up being a huge success, earning Connick a Grammy for Best Jazz Male Vocal Performance. Later in his career, he won two more Grammys and two Emmys, and his album sales have reached over 28 million globally. This undoubtedly has been a huge part in raising his net worth. Besides his hugely successful music career, Harry also has a stable acting career. His first acting job was in Memphis Belle in 1990, thanks to which he later had roles in Copycat in 1995, Hope Floats with Sandra Bullock in 1998, P.S. I Love You with Hilary Swank, New in Town and Independence Day with Will Sloth, both in 1996. He also voiced a character in the 1999 animated movie The Iron Giant. Besides those, Harry has appeared in 23 episodes of Will and Grace and in 4 episodes of Law and Order Special Victims Unit. These roles have also added a significant portion to Harry's net worth. His latest job is with American Idol. He signed up to be a judge on the show in 2013 and has been starring in it since January of 2014. His co-workers include Keith Urban, Mariah Carey, Nicki Minaj, and Jennifer Lopez. So, his net worth? It's still rising. Connick Jr.'s success has never blinded him. He continued to maintain his music career with great care, steadily releasing new albums. His plans were disrupted by Hurricane Katrina in 2005 when it wrecked New Orleans, but Connick came back to his hometown along with Habitat for Humanity and Branford Marsalis to help the victims of the disaster and to rebuild lost homes. In his personal life, Connick has been married to Jill Goodacre, who used to be a Victoria's Secret model since April of 1994. The couple has 3 children, all daughters. They divide their time between New Orleans and New York City.